Unbelievable. Wapak Shawnee picking up where they left off in the sixth inning. Skins up 4-1. Bottom six now. Wapak's Wyatt Moyler hits one into right field. That brings in two. And the Redskins pad that lead 6-1. Seventh inning, Shawnee's last chance. Jake Sevitz hits a sack fly. That's going to bring in Spencer Cottle, making it 6-2. But too much from the home Redskins. Tyler Golden hits the ground ball. Jared Cook makes the play to first. End of the game. Wapak moving on with a 6-2 victory.